At Bristol Rovers last Saturday, it looked as if Palace would have to settle for a point when Tony Seeley missed the chance of the match in the second half. Stuart Taylor is the man on the line. But in the last minute, Ian Walsh snatched the winner to bring Palace both points and send their fans home happy.